I always imagined Palaroya in a resort-like environment, in a natural environment, in the city. I always thought of birds chirping and sunlight and clean air and happiness. That's the picture I have in mind. It's at the gateway of the new Mumbai, where all the new infrastructural developments and new buildings are coming up. That's the happening location of Mumbai. The architect, Naushad Talati, it was his dream to build a building of such proportion. So he had this brilliant idea of the octagon and angled the views. And I said, wow. So it was like love at first sight. We have built in a lot of things by design and in the design and in the construction practice, which is highly sustainable.
And the decision was made very early on that there would be a system which was self-contained, that water that landed on the site in the form of rain would be collected and harvested and reused.
We came up with very innovative idea. Those spaces between the girders, we thought that we can convert them into rainwater storage tank, and we could create space of more than 2 million liter water.
All this makes the building highly efficient and highly benign from an environmental standpoint.
We thought of doing it and we did it. And in that process, we gained all the specialization and skill.
I think it's placing them right up there in the Indian construction industry. They're making big and positive steps forward.
It will be looked upon as the way to do good quality buildings. I think is going to be a standard bearer for construction in India for a very, very long time.
There are a lot of modern construction companies in India, but we have introduced the concept of doing an engineered building in this sector of residential buildings. So we've taken it to a different level.